We Gondorians called Minas Ithil home, but we cannot claim to have built it. That honor belongs to exiles from the fabled realm of Numenor beyond the Sundering Seas. Wondrous architects, they fashioned this city of marble to reflect the moonlight and glow with an inner warmth. But the city's beauty and light drew the ire of the Witch King, who has long sought revenge on Gondor.
It is time. Shelob will show us the Palantir.
Only if it serves her interests.
Gondorian folktales abound with drakes, lesser versions of the great dragons who supposedly slumber under the earth. Yet here in Mordor, I've seen them with my own eyes, though from a safe distance, and they are nothing like the storybooks say. They are lethal hunters of the air, rapacious and cruel, apt to torment their prey before eating it. This scale, taken from a drake carcass we found in a Graug cave, gives some sense of their size, and how strong they must be to carry such weight aloft. Always said, a proper warbanner has two roles, to direct and to inspire. In the chaos of battle, he'd say, "You won't march wrong if you keep your flag in sight." Now the orcs have cast down our banners, but Gondor's flag still inspires, even if I see it only in my mind's eye. So long as one Gondorian lives, the White Tree still stands tall.
The flag of our people. Long may it fly.
Concern yourself more with the towers it's flying from.
Thank you.
Shelob will tell us where the Palantir is.
Time is running out, Talion.
The ring is lost, but I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Eagle is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Evil.
With a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
Water! Run!
Of what we're trying to accomplish here. Since no one else is gonna stop you, I'll have to.
Rocky, be on your guard!
Betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
Sure.
hold to our bargain. My daughter's freedom. Castamir, no!
She's free to die with her people.
The Witch King's Call.
Submit to your destiny.
Claim him today.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
danger. Quickly!
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
We cannot afford delays! Ignore them! They are no threat!
The ring, Talion!
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry!
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Need not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
It shall protect us, but I shall be the one to wield it.
We are nearly there.
Ready yourself, and do not stray far.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
The Ringwraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Karnan. I'm not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
In the forest.
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes. The ring will give us an army, and then it will give us Mordor.
I told you we were supposed to get more brokers than
absolute terror.
It all got wrong with you. We'll never see it.
Servants of the Dark Lord become ours.
Put your backs into it, you maggots! You'll not be conquering the rest of Gondor with a weak arm!
Already our army consumes that of the Dark Lord.
Shelob's better listen. I'm trying to teach you something here. A skill you'll need when you get to Sacking City.
No enemy in Mordor is safe from the power of my ring.
All beasts could run absolutely.
If you're right,
you're out for chopping down.
You know what? You're right.
Let us test our warriors.
Surrender to my command!
Lord! Nothing gets away from me! Go check over there! Traitor!
My lord, join my hand!
Have you gone mad? You can't hide from me!
A promising start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors. We will also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.